Alice, get shots on.
Mel's pregnant.
She could use the fresh air. Give you two a chance to talk.
We have a son, Kenny.
Gracias.
How have you been sleeping these days? Not great. Do you want me to get you something from the pharmacy?
Nah, I'm good.
It's not a big deal.
No, it's fine. I'm just gonna wear myself out. I've been picking up a few extra assignments.
You and Owen.
What do you mean?
Hey, Manny. Where are you headed?
Two.
Truck S-24 headed to two.
May your survival be long, may your dead be swift.
Well, we lost a hatchery.
Yeah.
Any plan on getting it back?
Nah, Isaac says it's low priority. We're fishing up wild salmon right now. What did you mean about me and Owen?
I haven't seen him in like 2 weeks. He keeps picking up open assignments. Has he talked to you? Did he say anything? Or...
No, we're still not. I mean, I seen him in the mess hall, but... You walk around each other. Jackson shook him. You know, I wouldn't read too much into it.
Oh, shit! Ambush!
Hang on!
Mel, stay low!
Kill them all!
They were waiting for us.
Take them out!
The fuck you think we're doing?
Get close!
Keep coming! Lots of places to hide in here. We clear? Yeah. Clear.
This is so much better than getting drunk.
What?
Nothing.
Guys, look up there. See the light coming through?
Could be a window.
I'll climb up there and check it out. Here we go. We're getting out of here. Guys. Manny.
You got it. Ladies first.
Another month that I wouldn't fit through here.
Go ahead, Abs.
He said ladies first.
I like you, Abs.
Reminds me of Dad's greenhouse. Shouldn't. All these plants are alive. Good point.
You know what? This is good. You two need a bonding moment.
Shut up, Manny.
Working already. Find another one?
Yep.
Hey, I know a good drinking game you can play with me.
Maybe later.
Fob's dead ahead.
No scars in sight.
Well, they're out there.
Yeah. Let's keep moving. God. Remember when we could pass through this area without getting jumped by scars?
Getting nostalgic about the truce? Easier days, huh?
Too easy. We let our guard down, and they strung up an entire squad.
That was in retaliation to us shooting those kids.
Okay, but those kids attacked our guys. What would you do?
I don't know, not riddle them with bullets?
I'd rather save our people.
Many of their kids. It's not their fault.
Not our fault either. Those deaths are on them. Manny, see what's up there.
On it.
The cable's caught on something. There you go. Come on up.
Mel, stay with Alice. I'll try to get that door open. Find you two another way in.
Cool. Be careful.
Well?
Still no sign of scars. Maybe they gave up?
You're funny.
Nah.
Oh.
Long way down.
Yeah. Yeah, it is. There we go. Okay, Mel. We're in.
I'm at the door.
Remember this place. Command's always on the lookout for something.
see a way out of here?
What about this?
Okay. I'll hold it here. Go.
I'll brace it with something. Ah!
Sorry.
You two okay?
Yeah. Crank broke.
What now?
Abby, look. A hatch. Manny, just hang tight. We're gonna find a way up to the roof.
Okay.
So, glad you hitched a ride with us. Right. Remind me to thank Manny for that one.
I am glad I'm here with you guys. I hate to hear you got in trouble and I couldn't help.
Hey, Mel. Let me boost you up here. See if there's something in that room. Okay. Here we go. Got it. Anything?
One sec.
What are you doing?
Getting us out of here.
Okay, just go slow.
One advantage of being pregnant, low center of gravity.
I'll take your word for it.
Oh, made it. Okay, getting closer to the hatch.
Let's see. What do you see? No way out from here. I don't have this one. Is he still trying to fix that thing up?
Yeah. But he says he'll be done any day now.
Any day now. Everybody's got their obsession.
Yeah, like me and dog toys.
Yup. And me with my stupid coins. Long way down.
Vertigo hitting you hard?
Especially when I look down. There they are. Manny! Be right down!
Okay!
Look, fob, sweet fob. Almost there.
Bet we can cut through that rail yard.
You want to get off the roof first?
Please.
It's kind of hard to imagine you being afraid of anything.
I'm not as fearless as you think.
Oh, please.
Like, I could never do the surgery stuff you do. Be too freaked out about fucking it up.
You think I don't feel the same way?
Well, for what it's worth, my dad always said you were his best student.
He did? Well, he always said he was an idiot. Come on. Alex.
About time you two caught up.
Been quiet out here?
Yeah. I don't mind.
Oh, we're almost to the fob.
And when we get back home, we're gonna find a couch, watch a movie, and drink until we pass out.
Okay, interesting.
Anything good?
Yeah, might be a gun cache around here.
I like the sound of that.
That's wrong. Damn it. Here we go. Guys, down this way. Okay, we'll follow the tracks. That'll get us back on the main road to the fob.
I don't like this.
I know. Keep your eyes open.
Demons.
Better they fall to us, but...
¡Vete a la verga! Spread out. Eyes open.
See your hand.
We're in.